Hi, I'm Jill Healy.
And I'm Patrick Healy. Jill had a call originally 20 years ago to be a foster parent, and she brought that up to me when we were dating, one of our first dates, and I said, that sounds great. We didn't know what it was going to look like and when, but we knew we were going to be foster parents at some point, and in December of 2018, we became foster parents.
We have enjoyed the process. We thought we were patient until we received our first foster child, and we realized we needed to learn to become patient. We thought we were loving until we got our first traumatized child, and it's taught us to become more loving. The impact it's had on our kids is amazing. Our four kids are more understanding and empathetic of other people in the world and what they may be going through, even if we don't know what's happening on the surface. It's also impacted our family and our friends. We even had an employee decide to become a foster parent because we did. It gives us so much hope and peace to be on the front line of helping those that are suffering or in need.
And for God to give us this gift, it's just incredible to show us how Jesus lived his life, giving love unconditionally to people who need it and who needed help. And for us to have that experience directly is just a wonderful gift.